Atlantic Stage came into being just in a few last few months when the faculty here at CCU and myself, professional actor, and several other professional actors in the area decided that we wanted to not keep traveling away to do our work. We wanted to have a place where we could do the work that we go away, you know, for doing here in our hometown. So that was the idea that spawned starting a professional theater company in Myrtle Beach. And we are the only professional theater company in Myrtle Beach. We're dedicated to having a resident company, so the people who live and work here will also be actors here, and that we're dedicated to the idea of ensemble. We're continue to working together, coming up with different kinds of ideas with each other, and also with the idea of giving back to the community, not just through the productions that we do, but through educational outreach and through doing some community service with Myrtle Beach and the Grand Strand. That's why we called ourselves Atlantic Stage, so that we are going to appeal all the way up and down the seaboard there. Initially, because we're a new company, and we'll be having a relationship with Coastal Carolina University, but we're not going to be exactly a part of them. We're going to be in partnership, is I think how the best way to put that. The kind of things you're going to see initially are going to be small cast shows done with professional actors, with the kind of setting, lighting that's going to be highly professional, and yet at the same time not on a huge scale, because we have to watch our budget. Eventually you're going to see the kind of programming that I think we like to do are going to be exciting shows that have come right down from more off-Broadway style shows than Broadway, although we wouldn't rule that out. You're going to see musicals, you're going to see new works that have never been seen maybe outside of New York or another regional theater, or actually, hopefully, we'll actually be premiering some of our own new works. That might be certainly coming up with a new premiere of a musical that we're thinking about doing, and several other things. We do have, who's part of the ensemble, we do have several writers, playwrights, well-established playwrights that we have access to. So those kind of things are very exciting. So you're going to see off-Broadway style shows, small casts initially that are going to continue to grow as our budget needs are able to grow. One of the most exciting things I know for me, and I've been part of starting theater companies on several occasions, and they've been very successful, but what's really exciting now is the fact that we're creating an ensemble. We're creating a group of associate artists, artistic associates we might be calling them, where everybody's going to have the chance not just to act or to design a set, to schedule plays, but to work on areas that they've always wanted to find out what their expertise in. So for instance, in art coming up, we have one of our great actresses directing. We have another wonderful actress, Sandy Shackelford, who's doing props. We have another person who's working on the set. We have David, obviously, doing our videography. So everybody's going to be able to practice their passion and also explore other areas of creativity. And that's what we mean by an ensemble and by everybody having an artistic input. And that's something that we really, really promote among ourselves. So it's an exciting time. Ground floor, a little scary about how we're going to find all the budget needs, but at the same time, I think people are going to respond to us in a very positive way, which is what we hope to see, and we're going to grow together, the Grand Strand and Atlantic Stage.